Greetings. Greetings. Greetings.
Send all of you to hell!
It's reassuring to fight with you. Now, let's go! Hey, you did it!
Yeah. Awesome! Wow, there's no way I can match that!
Now! Don't you dare get in my way!
What? You wanna fight?
I'm warning you. I won't go easy on you because you're a woman.
Well, look at this. Some reinforcements.
Fine. I'll do this.
What a pain! Do you think you can handle the likes of them?
That's surprising. They're a lot stronger than what was reported by Dr. Giroux.
I'm surprised they can last this long.
Damn it! It's not even phasing her!
See you later.
A Saiyan. I see it now. You have those aggressive eyes. Well, well. You guys don't give up, do you? Let's see how well you do.
Are you the only one who's going to fight 17?
Honestly, it's unfair. I shouldn't be fighting someone like you in the first place.
And Andrew. So did you come to kill Goku?
Why the angry look? I didn't do anything wrong.
Like you can handle quite a bit.
Huh. For not being an android, that's some power. Let's change places.
Come here. I'll be your opponent.
Okay, things are gonna get serious now.
Now that's more like it.
What's going on? That's impossible!
We were supposed to be invincible!
Down!
I thought I was done for. Awesome! Wow, there's no way I can match that! Some power! It's like you don't have any limits!
I've been waiting!
Thank you.
Good job out there.
This is big! This is really, truly tremendous!
Supreme Kai of Time, what's going on?
Listen carefully. Toki-Toki has laid the egg we've been waiting for!
Wait, you're kidding. An egg?
Yeah, an egg from Toki-Toki!
This is a cause for celebration.
Supreme Kai of Time, is this the emergency you were talking about?
Yeah, we have to throw a big party.
I see. I figured there was some big change in history.
You just don't get it! You don't get it at all! Do you know what this means? This is incredibly happy news for our world! For every world ever!
Is that so?
Oh, I guess I must have neglected to tell you about them. Toki-Toki holds power over time, right? The eggs he lays contain all the time for a universe. When one of those magnificent eggs hatches, it marks the dawn of a whole new timeline.
Wow, that's one heck of an egg, isn't it?
So, we have a party to prepare. I'll cook up something wonderful.
Hold on a minute. Could we have the party later, maybe?
And everything.
And I'm sure it looks great on you, but I'm not that hungry and...
Oh, well in that case...
Phew.
Okay, I guess we'll wait until we can get everyone together. After all, that partner of yours isn't back yet anyway.
Yeah, I hope everything's okay.
You can always make a phone call every once in a while.
Right. Look! Another change in history!
Excellent work. We've gathered quite a lot of energy. Turles, Slug, and Cooler, they're all doing their parts. They brought back a great deal of damage energy, much more than I expected.
Yes. Thanks to it, I feel far stronger. So why is it that I suddenly feel anxious? What is that strange, immeasurable power? Why do they possess it, but I do not? This one is the same. Incredible. He's far stronger than when we first captured him. And is he even stronger than when Toa augmented his power? Yes, indeed he is. But this one doesn't frighten me. Not like the other ones. What is that power?
Mira. The time has come. We will put the plan into action. You must be growing restless, right?
Being careful, Captain. I release Majin Buu, so I'll deal with it. After that, we'll have our fight. Allowed me to fight Kakarot without reservation. For that, I owe you thanks.
Go on! Go! Get out of here! Fast as you can! Move!
Your training's really paying off, so keep at it.
Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son.
Oh!
Take those two as far away as you can. Hurry! I'm counting on you, Piccolo. I know how to be rid of you now. For good.
Huh?
This is the first time Santa fought for something other than himself. He's keeping his own. I'll keep you from coming back this time by blowing you to dust! Farewell, all my troubles, even you.
Great work. You did very well today.
Father.
That wasn't an easy piece of history to revisit for you. But there is no time to stew over the past. History is still quite a bit off kilter at the moment.
Hey!
What do you want?
Come on, grow a heart already! You need to take it easy on Trunks. This has been very hard on him.
No, I'm fine, really. Thank you, though. I'm proud to be my father's son. Seeing that won't get me down. Anyway, thanks for your hard work. Go get some rest, then talk to me when you're ready.
Thank you. It's bad news. Look away for even a moment and it's curtain.
Can't be!
Kamehameha!
Your training's really paying off, so keep at it.